No J-League jewel has shined brighter this year than the Danish diamond. Kasper's kicks have sent Urawa up to sixth, and now they have continental competition in their sights. But while the Reds are rolling, Fukuoka's been falling. Avispa have lost two on the bounce after a remarkable first half of the season, and now they face a tough task to get back on track. Urawa Reds. Avispa Fukuoka. This is the MEIJI YASUDA J1 League.